Hello everyone, welcome to my channel. Today let's look at another best out of waste idea. This is a very beautiful craft and you can use it in many ways. So let's get started. These are the items you will need. First, take two square pieces of cardboard, one measuring 10 into 10 cm and the other 15 into 15 cm. Now, paint this using some acrylic paints. I am using red and yellow. I have also trimmed the four sides of my squares to make it look more beautiful. Now, stick your small square on top of the big one. Next, start drawing your design. I'm using some measurements to make my drawings look perfect. It is better to draw your drawings with a pencil so that you can correct any mistakes later on. Once you are done drawing your design, trace it carefully using some white colored acrylic paint. Now, start decorating it. I am using some popsicle sticks, tassels and stone lace. I have made these tassels on my own using some wool. To make this like a wall hanging, stick two popsicle sticks together and attach that from the back side of your wall hanging. Our easy and beautiful wall hanging is ready. As I said, you can use it in many ways. Firstly, you can use it like a home decoration wall hanging. You can also use it in your puja room for putting any god's idols. And you can also use it as a gift for your friends or family. This is my second video on best out of waste. I've also made another craft using pistachios. I will provide that link in the description box if you would like to see that. Thank you for watching this video. I hope you liked it. Please don't forget to like, share and subscribe to my channel. Also hit the bell icon to receive notifications whenever I upload a new video. Bye guys. See you next time.